I'm Jenny Pizzola. I am the program manager for the Expedient Passive Protection Program. And the past 2 days, we have been filming training videos for two physical, rapidly deployable protection products that have been developed under the Force Protection and the Urban Environment Task. So this is EREB, the Expedient Retrofit for Existing Buildings. So you'll have your external wall, and if your penetrator or ballistic or fragmenting weapon penetrates that initial external wall, you want to have panels behind. And depending on what your external wall already is and what that fragmenting weapon is, you'll need a certain number of panels. And we like to, if you're only having one set of panels, we like to have it on the most internal side because it provides more depth and air for tumbling of the ballistics to happen, so it'll hit at a less ideal angle and increase the protection. So RAPID is the Ready Armor Protection for Instant Deployment. RAPID is a very rapidly deployable protection product that comes packed in a quadcon, folded in and folds out accordion style to minimize the logistical burden and manpower needs to reach an instant level of protection. It's really awesome working with the soldiers and people that would potentially be using these products out in the field and getting real-time feedback on what they like, don't like, any suggested improvements. Hearing the feedback that the systems were intuitive, and also prior to constructing these systems, we brief them on the context of why we developed these systems, what the motivation was, and hearing their positive feedback on that as well was very beneficial and a really good thing to hear. So something that makes ERDC unique in the ability to produce these solutions is that we do work closely with the warfighter, and we try to understand the warfighter's needs out in the field. And we also have a lot of retired soldiers that work at ERDC. And we have the world's best leaders in blast and ballistic mitigation and characterization, which allows us to merge our expertise together in order to suit the operational and technical needs of the warfighter.
Being one of the enlisted soldiers that are out here, this is going to be very vital, seeing how, if this does come out or when it comes out to the force, we will be the one training the junior enlisted soldiers on how to prep. Regardless of what your rank is, you always have some kind of valuable input. And that input needs to be said, needs to be spoken, because it does make a difference in the equipment that we use as well as how the equipment is made. We appreciate ERDC for allowing us to come out here and to participate in this. We're hoping to build that relationship more so we can participate in more events like this, because, again, we are engineers and this is right down our field.